Space? Makes you think of alien worlds? Far away from us and our daily lives. Are you sure? Let's take a closer look. A large number of satellites orbit Earth today, with many different functions. Navigation, communications, time synchronization, and the observation of our planet. Too abstract? Okay. What would a day without space systems look like? Without GPS or Galileo satellites, our mobility would be severely limited. Navigation systems would not work. And public transport? Without reliable satellite data, there would be chaos. The global transport of people and goods by land, sea, and air would be seriously affected. Our increasingly decentralized energy supply would become impossible to synchronize without the time signals from satellites. Entire power grids would become unstable. The result? Breakdowns and blackouts with unpredictable consequences for the economy and society. We are also dependent on reliable communication. This would not be feasible without space infrastructure. That includes communication with friends and family. News, live broadcasts, radio reception, reliable sources of information. Everything would be greatly limited, throwing us all back into a long-gone age of communication. The police, fire brigades, relief services, and armed forces would lack the infrastructure to communicate without interference and to precisely determine location. Critical time would be lost in situations where assistance is required. Withdrawing cash at ATMs? Impossible without time synchronization by satellites. Money transfers, share purchases, credit transactions? Everything is frozen without a timestamp. The financial markets would be on the brink of collapse. Uncertainty and chaos would loom. Weather forecasts would no longer be possible, not even for fire brigades and civil protection. There would be no more sowing, crop care, or harvesting support for agriculture. Harvest forecasts? No longer possible. We would sorely miss the insights from our Earth observation satellites, and not just in the fight against climate change. Information about environmental degradation, melting ice masses, polluted oceans, cleared forests, vegetation, methane, carbon dioxide, and ozone would also be lost. But the importance of space goes further still. Space activities are projects for all of humankind, across national borders. The extraordinary can only be achieved through international cooperation. Space drives innovation. Space exploration inspires development and is a catalyst for the creation of new technologies. Space travel is about curiosity, crossing borders, and expanding knowledge. We look to the future. We search for the origins of life. But we must also take care of ourselves and our planet. The preservation and protection of our space infrastructure is crucial, and it will become essential for humanity in the future.